Hi and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality and this is Excessive Gamer. And you're joining me for my first part in a new Let's Play series, co-op Let's Play series, by the way, for Diablo 3. This is going to be a three-way today, so hope you enjoy the video.
Alright, we have to leave this part though. We let people watch
the intro.
Act 1.
I wonder to
stuff and things and imaginings. Pictures in a book.
Actually, I think it's really cool though, right?
No, it is cool.
It's real well done.
But I've seen it like a million times.
Yeah.
The first time, second time you see it,
it's cool. Fine, yeah.
Yeah, but after 20 times, yeah. Yo, seriously, I've played this game.
Fuck it. Fuck the shit. Let's do this. So, alright, so I'm the one that's naked, yeah?
Yep, you seem like it.
The other naked one.
Okay, so. Damn. What about that? So that's that.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so that was the first beast, and it took quite a bit to kill it. No?
My power is hardcore.
No, expert. Okay, so you guys are not even killing us.
Can't get anywhere.
Okay, so oh my god, so many zombies, like walking dead.
My hatred is too low.
Alright!
The fallen star has upset the balance of this land.
Yep.
I seek it.
It's gonna be interesting.
It's been a while since I played this, man, but I've always liked Diablo. Diablo's amazing.
Okay.
I need more hatred.
I must
to
wait
back
to use that ability.
Not enough hatred. Need more time.
I mean, those half-bodied zombies are kind of creeping them. Like, all like fat and kind of hard and shit. Throwing up your legs, you know. Yeah, I don't know.
My
just
hatred is too low. I'm not ready yet.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
So, is that it?
Open the gate!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Well, I wouldn't call that a mission. Call that
introduction.
A fight.
The epilogue.
I need more time.
Thing is, I'm doing my spells, but I don't know what they do. So I press it out too, and it does some funky thing.
There's a thing called a menu with your skills and.
We should check it out a minute.
Yeah. It's all right. Here, though.
No.
It's I think it's on the middle button. Oh,
there we go. Okay, just let me.
Which one was it?
I think it's the pad in the middle.
Throw a jar of corpse spiders that attack nearby enemies. Do that one. What the fuck is that? Summon ghoulish hands from the ground. From the
yeah,
that's pretty good.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
That's
man.
Pretty good.
It slows everyone down.
So that one.
That's why you there.
So my melee is what? I'm fucking.
Your melee is X.
My melee is a spiders.
Yeah.
Seriously. Okay, that's a weird melee though.
Let's try mine.
Yeah, that's also.
Throw jars of spiders. Like,
that's pretty cool.
It's like I know a couple of people that would be very creeped out by that.
No.
Okay, there we go.
I've got throwing knife.
You can change the melee one.
Yeah.
Enlightened and
arrow
tangled and shot.
He's playing basically a ranger again.
Yep.
I like rangers. I don't normally play rangers.
That's how Hamish rolls. Oh, got new skills. Right. I think that one was pretty good.
Look at this character, man.
Yeah.
So
he,
cool.
He, with his tiny ass red dagger. That's how he rolls. Okay, let's use
and radioactive
this
swords.
One first.
Yes, it's quite green.
Looks a bit for the warish.
Yep. That's how we do with a big ass beard, you know. But, you know, the Nordic God of War, not the typical Greek God of War.
He spent some time making that character look
yeah,
cool.
We just
pressed that.
Yeah, we just kind of did go with it.
I'm pretty sure it was just like loot, and that's what I look like.
The good thing is, I suppose you can actually play on your own and then just level up your characters
anyway.
And then play again. So nice. We're gonna have to. I have no alternative.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
Just keep going.
I've lost all my characters and my saves because of the hard drive. Motherfucker.
And which one shall we use? Obviously, these ones obviously concern you guys as well. So, you know,
Salvation.
I can get, like, you know, resistance to everything. This one, which knows.
I think resistance is good because at the moment we are bad.
There's
still
you
get
guys
used to
as well.
Again.
The healing. Well, I remember, in this, in next one, I don't know how many healing potions they actually drop. But in the easier modes, you could find them everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe it's better to get something healing or resistance.
Damage bonus is increased or short duration.
I think for us, healing
you
now.
You want the healing or you want the
I think the resistance to all this is also good.
Yeah.
So it's either one of the two. Or healing or resistance. That's your call.
No, I don't mind. It doesn't really affect me too much.
Hamish wants healing. Let's do healing.
Okay, let's get healing then.
Right, I trust your judgment.
Life regeneration, mantra of healing.
Let's see. Mantra of regenerative spirit.
Breathe
in. I remember when
I'll
I had all these
one
open.
For you guys.
At one point, I had all those open as well.
I know.
So nice.
Okay, so that.
Long, long time ago.
Wow. It's going to take a long time to open them up again.
Yeah.
Fuck me, man.
So, just checking these.
Bro fist.
Bro, you know, that's how we
man.
Do. Like when we bro down.
It's like beauty pack.
And yeah, those will do for now. Yeah, cool.
I wanna. My spiders are coming! Look at that shit. That's just a stash now in here, no?
Yeah.
I remember the game quite well, man. I've actually played this
one. Banzuki Brian. Okay.
You have received a gift. Oh, yeah, no, this is a new thing from the game. That, basically, if you get loot that you can't use, you can send it to your friends.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, it's alright. It's
pretty cool.
Yeah.
And it's not even stuff that is in your inventory that you can actually sell, it's random stuff.
There we go. Now we have to kill those fuckers down here.
Yeah, when the captain turn up. Says you
survived like, the falling star. I did. I
came. Watch out. Spiders, motherfuckers!
Where's my mate?
Got all those spiders. Actually, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah, quite useful.
Look at my little homies down there. Fire homie.
Spiders everywhere, man. I just like the idea of spiders.
You can't tell what's an enemy anymore.
Now we go here.
I will send.
Well, we can go in there. Yeah, get the books. It's part of like an achievement stuff, but.
Yeah, we already got it.
Okay.
What did we have to do here? I can't remember.
Nothing.
That was it, yeah?
To go in here.
Fair enough.
Just a room.
Yeah. Okay.
So,
fuck the story. We just kind of want to kill shit, yeah?
We know what we're going to do. We played it in our times.
All right, man. So.
Where they're supposed to be summoning in here. Like there it is.
We have
I think we all get this.
Yeah, I think so.
Lord of Terror.
We had to go back outside and help on the door.
This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my
I will help you fight.
Now this door we open here, and then we start the game, basically.
And we go boom.
Those hands are quite good, actually. What's that? I think.
Alright, magic item.
Yeah, actually, well, I'm a level 4, you're on level 4 as well. See, I think it's mostly because of Dalvin.
Yeah.
And also, I think it might have a system where we kind of, so that we match up quicker.
Okay, so, well, the difficulty does get harder as we play.
Look at the hands,
together.
Man.
I need more hatred to do that.
Yeah, look at the levels, man. They just go up so quick.
Yeah,
level 5, man.
He
needs more time. I just feel so powerful, man.
It's like
a fucking
drive. Fucking hell, we're nerfing. Nerfing the fuck out of everyone, man.
Yeah, my ally's pretty strong, man. That fire dude. It's ice. Rock level.
Yeah.
No, just you two.
Oh. Yeah, no, he's not gonna level up for a while, man.
Well, I've got a little bar left, but still.
Alright.
Well, I think we gotta kill the queens, I believe.
Yeah, yeah.
Hopefully we'll get like those little instances around.
To be honest with you, it's okay to just carry on just nerfing the fuck out of this fucker. We're leveling up as we go, so. So good. I forgot how much I like this game, man. It's awesome, man.
Get back to it now.
Can't go wrong with Diablo.
Well, apparently they're working on something new for Diablo. I'm not sure if it's a new game or another expansion or... I don't
know. You know, we can share the items afterwards, we can, yeah?
Yeah, pretty sure we can. You can just drop them on the floor and just like give them to each other, whatever. Oh, those guys got chains. Or is that one of you guys?
No, that's one of the... Yeah, they're just like higher powered enemies. And this gives us more damage. Those white potions, I remember that. I think they cause more damage.
Are, what is it? Nephilim something.
That's it, yeah, yeah. You remember the name? Shit! I don't remember what color socks I'm wearing.
Wearing Superman socks, yo. That's how we do.
Let's go down here. Sometimes there's treasures in here.
Yo, well, these ones are always good, man.
Yeah.
Plus, they give you an achievement if you get all of them. So
we can't get that yet, for sure.
Yes, of course we can. Oh. We have to start
this
it up.
Be open.
Oh.
The other good thing that I like about the PlayStation version is that it's got a dodge. As you use the other sticks, you can dodge out of the way and stuff, which is something that wasn't around in the PC version.
Yeah. Hey Mish, ready to level up again, mate?
I think so.
Yep, me too.
I'm running up to 6 now. Just staying here for a while.
Yeah, it's pretty good. As long as we level up here. Cool, man. Golden.
Who's put the shields on?
I don't know. That's pretty good, whoever did it though.
There's a boss though, someone.
Ooh, I've just unlocked another spell.
I think we're all going to get the menu now. I think I'm level 10 or something.
Yeah.
There's
kind of unlocking stuff.
There's
no?
A glowing
zombie. Oh, I've got a shield, that's what it is.
The glowing zombie looks from the fallout.
Oh yeah!
Ah, that's the boss. That's the boss.
Farmhand, yeah.
Yeah.
Farmhand.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm stuck at a post, and I'm really slow.
I'm trying to think whether I'm stuck here as well. Do we actually will we be able to share the loot afterwards? Because there's gonna be stuff that I don't need.
No, the thing is, at the moment, the loot goes to whoever it goes to, no matter who picks it up.
Okay, all right.
But the thing is, obviously, you know, stuff will be good for you, won't be good for me,
yeah,
blah, blah, blah,
yeah,
blah.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, whose are those? Are those mine?
Another
summon. Is that
nice,
my summon? Is my other spell? That's awesome.
That's,
Oh, I like this character.
Yeah, it's pretty good, man.
It's evil.
The zombie dogs or something they're called.
Cool. I think that must have been one of the new spells. They can have unlocked two spells, and I don't know what they do yet.
Well, go and check them out.
Let's check them out, no? Alright, so that one's a new one. Summon three zombie dogs to fight by your side.
Nice.
Awesome.
Yeah, pretty good.
And feed the force, life force of enemies to increase your intelligence.
Huh.
Yep, I need a lot of intelligence.
Yeah.
That's gonna be good. Alright, so you wanna check yours, Hamish? You've got a couple as well.
I leveled as well, so.
Ooh, you got a decent weapon, mate.
Got skills as well, though, you know.
Actually, we should check the weapons.
Yeah, I think
we have better gear now.
We now have Vault, Tumbler, Acrobatically.
Also, check, you might have unlocked runes for the other moves.
Which
yeah,
is
true.
Oh, look, you got.
Check it out.
This is another good thing. There's no. Remember, you had the scroll to identify weapons?
Yeah.
You don't need that here.
You don't need that.
Oh,
you
sorry.
Just automatically.
I can't use it yet.
Yeah,
cool.
What level is it?
No, I can't use it yet. It's still locked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't say the level, though.
No.
Well, that's at least a little bit of better gear.
Yeah. Well, let's carry on for now.
Right, let's carry on.
You're nerfing.
It's
a bit of a.
It's all good.
We don't need any ammo here.
It's all good. It's all good. Well, the thing is, you know. You guys are also like, you know, destroying your own guys in the background, but
yeah,
not as easy as I thought
yeah.
they were gonna be though, to be honest, at this level.
Time.
I know it's not like, you know, a level 7 for using raising, but
yeah,
still.
Yeah.
I thought we were just gonna go whack.
Massacre!
Whack.
Alright, man. Alright, carry on.
Down there, down here.
I remember we go to the cemetery as well.
Yeah, that's like we go to Old Crystal, isn't it?
Yeah.
The thing is, I don't know where the quest log is here. Normally it's on the side of the screen, isn't it?
It's on the top.
Yeah.
Well, I think maybe because we are co-oping and maybe there's,
okay,
screen
there's something
size.
Down here.
Down here? Let's go down here.
Is
maybe.
It the same one we went to before?
Possibly.
Ah, there's also a. Remember, there's a trophy for the.
Yeah, the
destroying
one.
The barrels and stuff like that.
Yeah, of course.
Remember that shit.
Yeah, but barrels also. I think they give health and stuff as well. Ooh, enemies.
Need more time.
Doggies! I'm a doggies, man.
Oh.
I'm actually frozen there, no probs.
All good. It's golden. Ooh, my doggies are up, but I'm frozen as well.
Yeah, I'm trying to you know, help you out, but
it's all good. Okay, well, as soon as you take one of those out from the chain, then it gets much easier.
Yeah, but.
But we should all be actually attacking the same guy. We're kind of like everybody's
going to have to attack these cool
frozen.
The thing is, there's two sets of them.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
a problem.
It's true. Yeah, I just noticed as well.
And they're just like chaining between themselves.
It's okay. My hands are on the floor. We're perfect. Amazing. I really like your character as well.
It is not ready yet.
And I'm frozen there, looking like I'm dead.
I haven't used one yet, but yeah, I was gonna say. Remember, L1 does your. L1 does.
The Demon Hunter has quite a few cool moves. That's like that machine gun looking move. Later on,
that's
not machine gun, but it's like quick fire, rapid fire.
We almost got him, huh? Almost got him.
Yeah, okay, every other second I'm getting frozen. It's on you.
Alright, we got this one.
The only thing I don't like
go
is
one of them.
I can't move my
right. That one's dead.
There you go.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Right.
Let's get all this shit, guys.
So I'm
up here.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Fuck. Yeah, from three guys, we end up having like our own fucking pet store, man. Look at that shit.
Yo, this is like squad goals, bro. We got the fire dude, we got the zombie dogs. It's like shit.
It's like fucking overkill, no?
I just need mine.
Yeah, I thought that was an enemy. It's like my dude, Ben. I'm trying to fuck your shit out of
him. I did that when we started. I thought it was an enemy. I didn't realize it was just summoned.
Yeah, you know. And the spiders, the same thing. I thought it was like, you know, enemies.
Part of
like,
it. Oh, yeah.
There's just like, you know, a million spiders everywhere.
We're level 10, so when we get a little bit of a break, we should check out, because I think at level 10 we unlock.
Yeah, you get the passage, I think, at level 10.
Yeah.
At least one of them.
We need more time.
Yeah, still don't like this guy.
I don't like my primary. I like the spiders, but I don't like the fact that that's my primary, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you don't have an actual melee attack.
No, it's a bit Capujo, really.
Right.
Capujo, it's a bit Capujo.
So here's the boss, are we gonna just kick the shit out of it?
Yeah, let's do this shit, man.
Alright.
Where am I? I can't even see myself.
I have that back there.
Shit.
So,
yeah, pretty good to shoot. There we go. Straight back to the. Oh, shall we explode? Maybe there might be more
there's
shit.
There's a couple of things like that there, weapon rack. You know.
You might, yeah. I mean, there might be good loot. You never know.
I mean, I know there's a chest somewhere in the back, I think. I'm not sure.
This guy's here.
Where. Yeah, there's a few enemies.
Not looking yet.
So we're just like doing our thing, you know.
Yeah, man.
One attacking their own zombie. I got the fat zombie down here.
It is not ready yet.
Right.
That's
good. Oh, that
Oh man, those laser things are lethal at higher levels, man.
Yeah, they are quite bad. I gotta be careful with them.
The good thing is we're chaining quite a few kills together.
Alright, careful with the laser. These lasers are fucked. I used to have that power.
Really?
Yeah. That's really good when you put three or four of them there.
Alright, right. So I think
is that it? For the map?
No, I think there's a little bit down here. I'm pretty sure there's a chest something, I can't remember where. Oh look, there's a cellar down there, you see it?
Ah yeah, top, yeah.
Top,
yeah.
Top right there.
What was that?
Just keep it pressed,
No, I prefer the whole tapping action, man. It gives strength to your fingers.
Yeah, you know, you gotta keep it strong.
It's good training exercise. Already again? Fucking hell, man.
So, no, that was the Nephilim thing.
Oh, okay. But we're level 11, man.
We're 11, yeah. To 43.
There's something back there.
Yeah, though. We'll get it now. Yeah, I knew there was a chest somewhere.
One chest.
Oh, look at them fucking fiery glasses.
I need more time.
Alright, I'm gonna leave some for you guys.
Yeah, it's all
nice
good.
Guy.
One.
I'm pretty sure you guys can do like a
it's good.
Rain shooting today.
Watch out with all that shit. Is that? That's not ours, right? That's them.
No, that's theirs. Actually,
shit. That's
pretty bad because look at my health. You know, going shit. Down. Man, it's like, yo, you know, that's one gone.
Alright.
Shit, I need to die there, man.
Use L1, I think you don't have a potion, no?
Yeah, but I just used it.
It's okay, we're done.
That's it. And they're gone.
Alright.
Lights blow.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Right, so
alright, cool.
Who died there?
No one.
Someone died.
I did.
Yeah, you died.
How can I resurrect you?
Where's the...
Press triangle.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so is there anything else in here?
I don't know how I died.
There's something on the top, remember?
Is the explosion that got you
at
the end, okay.
I forgot about the explosion as well.
Up there, yeah?
I think it's... That's Ramish. Ah, okay, well, it
Get
was...
The box. It doesn't matter, the loot goes automatically to whoever.
Cool, that's awesome. Right.
So you can get it and it goes to me if it's mine.
Whoever needs it, yeah?
Nice. It automatically distributes it, it's not like
That's pretty good, man.
Roll for it.
Yeah. I never liked that fucking shit.
Yeah, man.
All right, back to this guy.
To Leah.
Be the sweet.
Thank you for your help.
Beautiful. Let's check our shit though.
Nah, yeah, fuck it. You guys do that.
All right, so I got the grasp. Or call forth. I like bats. I like swarms. Let's do more swarms. The fucking thing I want to change is my melee, man. It's crap, but that one is
change
crap
it.
As well.
You got the toads
got this
now
one
as well.
And throw a jar with jumping spiders and toads. Toads. Conjure toads, toads that explode. I like that better.
That's a bit better, man.
Everything else
you
is
see,
pretty
you
much.
Unlock the passive at the bottom.
Yeah, I got it already.
No.
On which one?
One down.
None
there you go.
There
ah, Wooty brother. Wooty brother!
You're teaching
you
him.
Explain
Janito,
that.
Yeah.
When an enemy dies within 20 yards, there's a 50% chance that a zombie dog will automatically emerge or reduce all damage taken by you and your pets. Reduce all damage taken by you and your pets by 15.
Yep.
I like that one better. All right, and now I'm going to just check this. Oh, man. That's crossbow.
Okay, that's going to help now.
I mean, you can drop that.
But how do I melee? I don't think this guy can melee anyway. This is just
it
basically
doesn't matter.
For,
it
yeah,
does
it's just
stats.
For stats. All right, so nothing there.
You have a rare
ooh,
item,
I like that.
I think.
Focus. Shield.
That's good.
Same boots.
Pretty much.
And
okay, Mega, go for it.
Do mine. Demon machine.
Demon machine.
No.
Dude, if it's orange, say it with a bit more pizzazz. You know, demon machine. My demon,
demon
machine. With an orange item, you've got to give it a bit of oomph.
Demon
ooh.
Machine.
That's better. That's a bit better. Should we go for a cheap?
I think that's it.
It's not Red Bull. Can't show it.
It's Diablo. Dia energy
fire
drink with a cool little pic of a dude there, like he's doing some parkour or some shit. I mean, cool man.
Tastes like shit.
Tastes like shit Red Bull.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what it is. I mean, what is it? 18 cents.
18 cents, man. That's like what in pounds is like 11p, no?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
11p, man. In something. Dollars, about 9 cents.
Nah,
no?
It's more.
It's more. It's true.
It's about the same as
the
a
same
euro.
As a euro. So
more
18 cents.
Yo, that's what you said. 18 cents, bro.
18 cents.
18
yeah, but 18
one
cents.
Way or the other.
And euros.
0.18 euros.
I think we should have read that one. I don't remember what we have to do now. Did
we
have
to
go back in the house?
We have
to
go find Kane.
Kane.
Read, tell you over there. Legacy of Kane.
The Legacy of Kane.
It says to go to the portal.
Yeah, that isn't that like
I think it's back.
Game
I think it's in the.
I think in the first travel through the portal.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, forgot about that.
No, there's also one that we have to go around the back. And there was
back,
a fisherman or a merchant.
No, it was the blacksmith.
That's
and we
it.
Had to kill his wife.
Yes.
What, random
it's true. That yeah. That's but yeah. I remember that part. All right. Here you go.
Here, let me open.
Yeah, because she's with us now.
Yeah.
Frogs.
Adria was my mother.
Exploding frogs.
She died
there you go.
Yeah, but I don't think you can aim them very well.
No, they just kind of go anywhere.
Yeah.
I suppose maybe later they can. Bats and frogs, man.
And you guys level again.
All right. Bats, frogs, doggies. Look at all that shit there. I'm like a fucking walking pet shop, man.
You got the
frogs.
Shiggies. It's actually a really cool character.
Yeah,
play.
I told you it was pretty
the other
good.
Way.
Yeah, wrong way.
Yeah, I was just checking, man. Loot.
Never know.
Loot whore.
Loot whore.
Yeah, man. Sell myself for some loot.
I think this time is gonna work, man. Last time we spent an hour and a half, and then we lost the footage. So.
Yep, that was.
There you go.
Yeah.
That was fucked up.
Yeah.
This is where they're all standing around here, no? I know this is not the same.
No, this is Captain Rock.
Five guys on the floor that said you lost it.
Yeah, man.
After we finished.
Yeah, I was not impressed.
Bats! Where are my bats? Ooh, look at that shit!
That's a pretty good one. Huh?
Oh yeah! I like that shit. I'm frozen. Everybody get the loot, no? Fucking hell, there's a chest,
yeah,
man.
Just,
the
chest. I'll talk to this bitch.
Here's the key.
Crossbow,
yeah,
that's for you anyway.
Yeah,
look at that,
shit,
just level
just
up like
bro.
Fucking anything. Oh, you did.
I did.
44, man.
Within his troubled
you know?
Heart, I consoled him as
no,
best as
could. Does she have some more
regardless,
she's
wherever he's headed.
Yeah, I mean,
sure
she's got stuff that
way.
We don't want to really listen to because we don't give a shit.
Okay.
No, man, we've all played it enough, I think, no?
Yeah.
To kind of know how to fluke our way through
it. I think everyone's played it quite a bit.
I can't believe I lost my character, though.
Three.
Bats, motherfuckers!
Yo, who just
where am I? Shit!
Who's that? I just found across the map. I didn't realize.
I don't know where I was.
Yeah, that was.
Okay, here we go.
Messy
froggies.
Yeah.
frogs, man. Eat my frog, bitch.
Come on, don't be like that.
Oh, I like the bats, man.
Dude, don't be antagonizing nobody.
What was that?
That way.
No.
Those are the traps that Hamish set.
Once it didn't realize when I teleported across the screen.
Yeah.
We've made us a group into a fucking crowd, huh?
Yo, squad goals, squad goals.
Shit.
Here we go. Oh, shit.
Here we go.
Actually, there's a little like a dungeon in there as well, like where the tree is. But obviously, it's random. Dungeon. So.
Level 13.
Hidden dungeon.
Yeah, if you want to call that a dungeon.
Okay.
More like a little instance or whatever, you know. Yo, these zombies can take a beating, eh?
Yeah,
but I'm looking at the damage and it's like 3,400
yeah,
and something, like, and it's like, yo.
And that's between the three of us.
The star fell. We should display our damage individually in like the colors of like, you know, the reticles.
Yeah, this is the Diablo that I always liked. Dungeons and
crawling.
Cathedrals and
proper
all that
dungeon.
Shit, yeah.
Yeah, man. Thing is, this part of the game is a little too colourful, you know?
Yeah.
Wow.
I see what you mean, yeah.
The other part, like the Reaper part, is a lot darker. It looks more like the original Diablo. Well, Diablo 2, more like it.
I hate these fucking bats, man. Oh, I've got a fat exploding bastard. The exploding bastard. I love those guys.
That guy just
they're fucking
me,
epic, man.
What the fat dude?
Yeah, they explode at the end.
Yeah, they explode
and they release like worms or shit.
But they're awesome. I think they're really awesome.
I love them. Explosion. All the eels and shit.
Need more time. Those are bats and no damage. Yeah, I'm wondering that this guy here is not dying. What the fuck? Yeah, it's taking ages, man.
Now he's
just a regular zombie.
He wasn't. He had the electrified knockback and something else.
Son of a bitch!
You know, they're making even the regular ones hard, so you know.
Well, man, it's a challenge. It's better, no?
Well, really.
We are an expert. Expert.
Yeah, expert, not even torment, bro.
No.
Think about that shit.
This is a child's play, man.
Was there three more modes after this one?
No. What are you talking about? There's like the torment 10 or something.
He is loads,
really?
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out with this guy when he dies. He's after me. Okay. Why have I aggroed him? I've done nothing.
Watch out when he goes after him dies.
It's alright. I got the fat bastard.
Watch out, worms. Worms coming.
He needs more time.
Okay. Balls.
Right. Chill, yo.
Random.
Here we go.
Check out them.
I like the bats.
Oh.
That's good shit. That's good shit.
Right, lads. Come down here. Could be loot.
I always used to break these goggles.
Cool,
you never know, man.
Nope.
Nothing, man. I know I found quite a few chests, like, coming around these sides.
So we're gonna go down or up and left? It doesn't matter really.
We
no?
can go down, can we? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Nice one.
It's like never ending fucking. Yeah, right.
Need more time.
Done deal. Move on. Remember the first boss is here, no?
Yeah, it's the skeleton.
Yeah. It's just that basically you just have to go round.
Yeah.
If I remember he used to have a couple of things. You used to go around the room.
Oh, pretty dumb. Yeah, I thought that skeleton was. No, and then again.
In here.
Is there nothing?
No,
just go.
Some frogs, there you go. Jump my frogs.
Yep, just let him roam around. Let him roam free. You killed my dude.
I actually used to collect all these, huh?
Yeah, there's
my first one through
it.
I didn't get all of them. I never found managed to get all of them.
Loads.
And this dungeon is fucking huge, if I remember correctly.
No, it's not.
Even as
it's
I drove my blade.
Nah, the second bit is big. This is just like the top level of it.
And the bookshelf as well.
Yeah, man.
It's always shit in the bookshelf.
Holy man, I loot everything.
Every fucking little bit, man. No, it's worth it, dude. You never know. Sometimes you get a weapon
an
drop
item,
and everything
from
the fucking bookshelf.
I've got some epic weapons, man. Just like from some random bookshelf or a little, you know, barrel or something.
That's why these games are cool now, because you never know. Yeah. Look, a piece of a gold piece of an orange item. What were the orange items?
They are the
rare. No, just
last,
rare. No, now. I think because they changed it, they used to be like the best,
yeah,
you know?
Again, yeah.
And then they changed it completely.
There's the green ones that are sets, I think.
Yeah.
And
didn't we come down from here?
See, but we had to go up. We can go up and left still. We just carried on.
Well,
I suppose we
go
down.
Doesn't matter because at the end of the day we still have to go to the same spot. All there is like these two rooms on the sides, and then we have to go straight up.
Here we go.
Cool.
Hello, guys. How we doing? I'll kick your ass. Just being friendly. Friendly neighborhood monk coming to kick your ass.
I don't remember actually. I think I was fired a wizard card. It doesn't make a difference anymore. I've lost every single one of them.
My wife's Virgin. It's like
sleep a wizard. Fuck yes, man.
Fucking Borat.
He's amazing. Did you guys see Bruno as well?
I hated Bruno. But
Bruno was a bit over the top, man. A little bit over the top.
I'm pretty sure the Dictator's one of the better ones.
Oh, Dictator's pretty good, yeah. I still think Borat is his best character, man.
Borat and Ali G. I mean,
Ali G
was
fucking epic, man. He's epic.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got another spell. What's this one? Oh, I can unleash a ghoul as well now. A ghoul, man. Let's see what it does. Where's my ghoul?
Are you gonna look at it?
No, I'm just gonna let it happen. For now. We'll wait till we have a little chance to breathe and we'll sort it out. I'm okay with what I've got so far. I know they're hard to kill, but it still seems like we're a bit overpowered. The game hasn't really caused much of a challenge. We have to wait till we get to the boss, no?
Yeah.
I think
But playing co-op, sometimes when you're playing co-op and you play with other people, they try to make enemies harder.
Yeah.
But
I mean, this is just the first level, man.
Yeah, but still,
As we add players, the actual, the difficulty goes up and the loot goes down. And the health drops
the health,
go down.
Yeah.
The only thing that increases is the gold drop, and the XP I think goes up. But that's about it.
So I'm actually, I think we are quite close to the part where the boss is. Yeah, I think some things spawn out of these statues as well.
Well, I think that's great as well.
Yeah. When you least expect it, pop out.
One specific
area.
Magics
into it,
instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to
it's
an achievement for breaking. I don't know how many items.
Yeah.
I think it's 100. In
I've got a fucking war club, and all I can do is throw frogs. Seriously, dude. I want to swing the club, man. Isn't there a map?
Yo, the map is at the bottom.
Yeah, but like a proper map.
An open map.
It doesn't matter because basically the map is the same thing. Every time you start, it deletes itself basically and starts again.
Okay.
Because the original Diablo was procedurally generated, not like this one.
Shit, man. Ooh. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. I like the idea of this. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Makes it much easier. There we go.
Took it off in 2 seconds.
So, while we're hitting, there's no one around, bro.
Okay, there's so many fucking dogs and shit in the screen.
Contact.
Here we go, this guy helps us now. Right?
No.
There was one guy that we helped out. Ah, it was
the
one on the other level. Next level, yeah.
Ooh,
watch out.
Just want to get Tyrion, whatever his name is.
The level in hell is also really cool. I really, really like that part.
Which one?
The hell.
Actually,
at the end.
Yeah.
I got into one of those random dungeons.
Oh, did you manage to get anything? I didn't get anything.
What, the dungeon?
Yeah,
even opened my loot.
You've got a certain amount of time to actually get stuff from the dungeon.
Okay.
That's in the desert, I believe.
Before you get out.
Yeah, you've got a certain amount of time to find epic. There's apparently epic loot in there, but you've got so much time to do it.
You've got to go
and there's tons of bosses.
And you've got
to
come out again.
Yeah, you can't, it doesn't respawn for like another 24 hours or something.
No, I mean, you've got to actually leave the dungeon, it doesn't spawn yet.
No, you've got to walk up with the loot.
Yeah, with what you've got, yeah.
Without getting killed.
I mean, I've seen like random dungeons like Developer Hell, which every enemy was one of the developers' names.
Nice.
I found it on the PS3, I never found it on the PC or anything. Gods, bring me his bones.
Yes.
How are we going to do this?
Small cutscene. Was that it? That was the cutscene.
That's it, yeah. We go down here, kill these guys.
Yeah, because
and then the wizard, and then that the old guy comes out, doesn't he?
He's there.
I went the wrong way.
He's trying to fight.
My corner there.
Yeah. The old guy. First thing.
Oh, it's the bounce.
I like that ghoul, man. That ghoul is so cool. Look at that.
The right execution of us is the execution.
Fucking
yeah. And he's gone! Fuck you!
Alrighty!
What up, home slice?
Open the fucking portal thingy. Come on. Open it up.
Come on.
So fucking slow, man. These old guys, seriously, they don't need to be in games.
Here we go. Each one of those, like, Terminator things.
Yeah.
Robocops or whatever you want to call them.
Alright.
So,
I kind of forgot what we're supposed to really do because we're not reading anything, so.
I think we have to go to the ball down here.
Go back, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it.
Back to the town.
Yeah? Cool.
Great.
I have kept my word.
You kind of saw that one coming.
Yeah, I mean,
this.
Come on.
Uncle, you're alive.
Uncle, estás vivo.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories.
You're gonna be me.
There we go.
Wait. Oh, nope, yeah. No, Dalvin. He's got a trophy.
Oh, yeah.
It might just be because you're playing on this instant, but he's already got that trophy for sure, man. That's probably for level what? For the first. Actually, not on the PS4.
Possibly.
So that is your. Alright, so.
No, it's the achievements for Reaper, I think, are different. Because I played just the regular Diablo 3 on the PS4.
Booty. Okay, we got new stuff. Let me check them out. I'm going to switch to that hands. Let's
see what next one there with the.
Yeah, well,
it's
got a style. He's got something new.
Haunt. Commander's Haunt. It doesn't matter. It's a spirit. I'm going to get it. I don't care. Just try everything out. So we've got that Soul Harvest, which is what I've been using, and Banish the Zombie Dogs, causing them to. Nah, right. I like my zombie dogs, man. Let's get that fucker. Just one sec. Yeah, nothing else here. Fuck it. Okay.
Items. We have. Nope. More rubbish.
Check your skills as well, because you've got new skills.
Armor. Actually got armor now.
Ah, yeah, I picked that one up.
Okay.
See, I can't wear an armor, man. Which doctor?
Fire at three enemies and occasionally perform a evasive backflip. No. Throw a grenade. Possibly. We have rapid fire and check ram. And smoke screen.
Hit this part, I'll cut off. We're just the playing part is all we want, man.
Nope, that's it.
Okay.
Yo, what up, man? You guys can do it. What the
it's
fuck?
It's lucky if you need it.
Yo, dude, look, I'm unlocking shit, bro.
It's true, man. Look at that shit. Fucking fully unlocked.
Yeah.
Well, practically.
What the fuck
practically.
You need the one left, yeah.
On the bottom, yeah, that's it.
Oh, wait. You know there's an option. Which is that eclective mode, what it does is this. You can actually assign, for example, I hate these moves, yeah? So I don't want to use them. So I go to another set of moves and I can choose two from the whole thing. So
so you can, that's awesome.
Yeah.
You don't have to stick to those ones.
Yeah, yeah.
That's good.
That's cool.
That's probably in the update. That wasn't the original.
Yeah. No,
that's been in since Reaper came out.
That's it.
Yeah, one of the updates then.
Yeah. So,
And that way, at least you can use all your skills. You're not just
locked into them.
Yeah, I don't have to keep throwing frogs if I don't want to, you know?
Yeah, and.
Fucking frogs.
That's all good.
When's the next passive? 15, maybe?
I just need the last one there.
So you've got 70 and the one at the bottom.
I think one's 40, one's 30, and one's 20. Or 10, I think.
10, sure. We
must
got
be,
one.
Must be
yeah.
in tens. And then
you can check it out on your thing, though.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just checking. Up to 50% extra, yeah. Nice. Yeah. And this one. Yeah, cool.
1 second, let me just check. 20, 30, 70.
70.
And that one
19. 19 randomly.
So, right, because we have 50, but that's the next skill, I think. That would be a skill, I'm sure.
I'm not sure.
All my shit is shit.
All your shit is
compared
shit.
Compared to these.
Yeah. So, I can drop shit for you guys. I mean, any of these?
Not really, but
we might not be able to use them.
Yeah,
though.
I think items okay. are.
Yeah.
Are they level?
Possibly. The gold
one. They're not saying the level, but I'm sure because.
Remember, I picked up
yeah,
an item.
You picked up an item.
And
yeah.
I couldn't use it.
But judging by the armor and the damage, I think we're not going to be able to use them.
I mean,
my weapon does 14 damage. He does 100.
We don't do anything to
yeah,
enemies.
It's not like my weapon does a lot of damage.
No,
but
like, still, you know, like, it probably won't work.
Yeah. I mean.
And I can't even fucking swing a fucking mace anyway. Mm. All I can do is throw some frogs.
Show it off. You can show it off.
Yeah, just hold
I mean,
it. Extra weight.
Yeah.
I don't know why. But oh, that's awesome.
Yes, it is. You guys should have it too. I'm looking for the. I can't remember where the pets were. And he grabs your gold and shit for you.
I just realized the wings. I just realized.
The wings are awesome.
Yeah, but those other little wings, they get big after. Like, I think they have like
a. Well, when you see a woman.
Oh, yeah.
They get humongous.
They get all pointy and shit. You see what I mean?
That's awesome. It's really cool. Ah, man. He's making us look really shit.
I think you guys should have it too.
Man, there's a merchant there, no? You think so?
Yeah, that's the blacksmith dude that we get later on.
Yeah, he's gonna go and kill his wife now.
We're gonna kill his wife.
He should kill himself, really. He
yes, he should, but he's a pussy, so we have to do it for him.
Yeah, he starts crying. No?
Like, no, my wife! And then he's like, ah, fuck you.
Let's do this shit.
Fuck
no
you,
mercy. No fucking mercy.
Oh, damn.
What happened?
Yes, I did. I don't know how or why. But I just fucked up. You guys, getting
I can't wait for South Park. I know, man.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking one. And I was playing the other one. Sequel
it's still a fucking epic game.
Yeah, man.
Sequel Truth. I actually might play that again. I kept got it for the PS3. They never released for the PS4, no?
Well, it comes with.
The new one, yeah?
Fractured
Butthole.
Yeah, Fractured Butthole. Not Butthole. Oh, honey. We have to say Butthole here because, you know, there might be kids watching.
It's true, man.
We gotta be, you know. Not saying asshole.
Yeah. Have you seen my blue bike, man?
Yes, I have! Yes, I fucking have!
It's not for kids, man! If the kids want to watch it, it's up to you.
You're not PG-13, bro.
They have to invent a new PG for me, man.
PG-8.
PG-tips.
PG-tips, yeah. Get their monkey coming in and tell you, oi! Shut the fuck up!
Alright! Look at those wings, man.
Yeah, man, they're all like, you know, it's because, you know, there's females around and they're getting big and shit. One of them's a bit, you know, nasty and dead and shit, but, you know.
This part is really cool. I really like this area. It's just a forest, no?
Yeah.
Spent a lot of time here. I remember playing that. I came back to this level.
So, do we have to go around here? Yeah.
Actually, can you guys wait a minute? Because I'm really not fucking liking that shit.
Go back to the back.
Yeah.
It just doesn't feel like I'm doing anything.
Oh, fat guy coming in. Oh, I get it. My triangles are fucking teleport.
I do not have enough mana.
No tienes mana, eh?
No tienes mana. And let the mana happen.
I can't even kill the worm.
Massacre.
Try to always, if you see that we are finishing with some guy, try to get some people, man.
What?
They look like badger frog.
Badger frog?
They look like badger frog.
Okay. Hey, we can carry on.
Oh, fuck's sake. That move just teleports me to way too far.
Oh, those fucking worms are fucking annoying.
This is not the part where the trees come alive yet, is it?
Yeah, I think so, no?
Badger frog.
They'll come at some point. Badger frogs.
Yeah, those things are fucking weird, though. They're like squatting all the time and shit. It's like, are you gonna take a dump or what?
Okay.
Use more time.
So, you guys are on what, level 16 now?
16, yeah.
Practically level 17, bad. Yeah.
Been big enough, yeah?
Yeah.
I've leveled once, you've leveled 16
times.
Yeah. It's all good.
It started, you can start feeling a dragon now. Is that? It's not, obviously, but it's still fun. I mean, we're leveling up now. There we go. Level up again.
I mean, this is like the quickest way we're gonna level.
Of course,
I don't know if we can up the difficulty right now to
I don't know.
Yeah, try it.
Oh, change difficulty, man.
No.
No, not yet. What do we have to do? Only this difficulty, you have to master the hero skills and several pieces of legendary equipment. We just need equipment.
Level up, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. But then can I do it?
No. No. I think everyone else has to be the same.
Yeah. Maybe with equipment we can... No, the trees might be later on, because otherwise we would have had a tree at least now.
Yeah, that for sure would have come up. So, yeah, let's fuck off and do some shit.
Let's do this shit!
Come on, guys!
Eat a ghoul, bitch!
Okay, so you guys are fighting in that corner over there, or...
Yeah, we just do our own thing, man.
You don't need help.
No, I don't.
You don't really, yeah? Let's get that shit. Yeah, with the more people we can fucking. I mean, we get the bonuses. So, oh shit, maybe we took on a little bit too much. Maybe we took it a little bit too much. What's those green shit, man?
Yeah,
watch out!
Yep. It's from one of these. See, the plague, poison, and chances. Yeah. Okay, so.
Come here. Are they fucking chasing me, man? I am fucking nothing.
Legs,
yeah, they also.
Oh, all the same time.
Not ready yet. Yeah, have a good bitch. There we go. Another level up, man.
No, 17. Level up twice.
Yeah, yeah. It's because the bad guys were like, you know, epic monsters or whatever you wanna call them.
Plus, it helps that we. That's one of the witches, no?
Nah,
it's nothing. But it helps. If you keep
it drunk.
If you keep finding NPCs and enemies, we get the bonuses as well, which helps. So always try to get as many as
you
see. I hate those fuckers. And there's one of those witches as well.
There's one of those witches when I'm Friday night, got all pissed. It's like, oh, I can't take my alcohol.
Yeah, the wars are annoying, man. Trying to get this hag, man.
They've got health link as well.
Let's get this shit.
I'm still waiting.
No mana left, man.
Oh my god, there's another boss around here. There is.
Alright, well, we took one of them.
Angra, the what's the
blasphemous? Up again.
Blasphemous.
Yeah, you've leveled up. Yo.
Watch out with this fucking floor shit. I don't know what it does, but that looks. Fuck, man.
Yo, there's epic minions as well, man.
Alright, I don't even know what I'm hitting. I'm just do everything. Ooh, a new skill, man.
What the fuck is that thing behind it? Is that one of your guys?
Yeah, that's mine. That's my R1 skill.
Nice.
That is fucking nice. That is fucking epic. I'm loving this character, man.
Shoot that.
Look at all these little
Look at all those guys, man. Look at all my people.
What's up, bro?
Let my people go.
Cash your squad, bro.
Fuck it. Cemetery, man.
Who's the skeleton dude? Does it belong to?
That must be, I don't know, must be, I mean, probably me, no? Witch doctor. I don't know, I don't even know, man, I'm just pressing all the buttons right now. People are spawning everywhere.
It's all good.
I like that big guy though, fuck me, man, that's awesome. Hamish, could it be yours? No, it's definitely a witch doctor.
He keeps going back to you.
Yeah.
So, does he have like a time limit? Does he
stay probably.
Spawning? I mean, for a while.
Man. Yeah, and it's taking a while for that to recharge. It's up again.
So. Maybe until it dies or something.
Maybe. That's fucking epic.
That would be cool.
Because I'm telling you, he's lasting quite a long time.
I love my bats. Bats are awesome. It probably doesn't do much damage, but eventually I'm sure that by level 40, 50 it's going to be fucking epic. It looks epic.
Yeah, probably when you add some runes and shit and make it
Pompetta brothers!
Pompetti, bro.
That's not even a Janita, that's just a Dalvinita. Or
what? Yo!
I don't know, man!
I don't know, bro!
Hey, basta, brother! Alright, we should do one in Janito, bro.
No one's gonna understand that shit.
I'm Mexican, man.
I don't think Mexicans would understand it
if we start switching from English to Spanish.
Strangely, people from New York.
Why Mexicans, bro? Stop being so racist, man!
It's not racist, man, it's true, they can speak English Spanish, and in Miami as well.
Miami and New York as well.
Yeah.
Probably no one outside of our like 1 mile radius will fucking understand it.
Not if we go proper Janito.
Proper Janito, brada, man, you know.
Comiendo calentita.
Comiendo calentita.
Oh,
idea.
So, oh, that way?
Well, there's a gate we go. And then, yeah, this is where we go back again, and then we come back here again.
Back into the port, yeah.
No, this is where it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Ooh, what? I remember these. Don't get it yet. Just wait, man.
What the hell?
I don't think we don't need it, really. We're all fucking fine.
We're all like...
Are you sure? Oh, search for the Chancellor's altar. Altar, yeah? So it's
this way,
down here. Look at that guy, man. He doesn't leave.
Yeah, I'm telling you, he stays till he dies, probably. I'm pretty sure we have to go into one of the tools.
See,
Yeah.
And one of them there's a lot of bad guys in here, remember. And there was like a hole in the middle, yeah.
This is where I found the developer help. Be whilst I was looking for the other two. It would be awesome if something like that came out. Or like a cow level.
Is it real? I've seen them online, though.
The super colourful one.
Yeah, it's like a whimsical.
Whimsical. It's like it was made by Disney. Yeah.
There we go again.
So
that was you?
20.
No.
I don't know.
Yeah,
level 20, yeah, we both hit level 20.
Passive skill slot, mate.
Yeah, I leveled before as well.
Good, well, I've locked another passive. We'll do that later.
I'll have to check it.
Oh, look at them little motherfuckers.
Yeah, they were fucking annoying though. Oh man, these guys are hard.
What are they, Hamish? Beaver front.
No, so these are different now. These are...
Wolf frogs.
Watch out with the health here. Those fucking electricity bastards, that son of a bitch.
They're molten electrified. Watch out.
Watch out.
Oh, goddamn teleport.
I died so many times in those fucking things.
Hamish died.
Yeah, I forgot again.
First triangle, Hamish.
Thanks.
This is shit.
Don't loot!
Chilling, dagger. That was pretty good loot, no?
Nah.
We'll check later.
It was just like a little...
Little bollock.
Just to say you found the loot.
Something.
Eat a ghoul! So much fucking stuff on screen, man. I don't know where I am most of the time.
He's like,
too much stuff. All right.
Hey, what up, Lady Dunhill?
Dunhill.
Man, look at this flashy thing.
Come on, shut up.
There we go.
Oh my god, there's so many characters. I'm so scared.
Okay. Oh, groovy. I'm fucking digging the witch doctor, man. Fucking epic.
Okay, it doesn't even leave. We've got the big guy.
Big guy's your homie, man. He's there. We've got your back. We've got your back.
It's a bit like Edward Scissorhands. A lot of fucking things stuck up his back.
Yeah.
Edward Scissorhands. They didn't have shit stuck up his back.
Look at the look of the guy. Fuck you, mother bitch.
It looks like a mix between a cave troll and I don't know what.
And the Kijorada.
Yo, you know what he's a mix with? The cave troll and the fucking guys from Gears of War. I don't think the locust.
See, but got a point. Yeah.
Or at least the big ass motherfuckers.
But he doesn't seem to fucking go, man. He must have a lot of health.
So, check him out. On the other
side. The item at the top.
There you go.
I think this is the last one. It was three, wasn't it?
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, there's the boss.
There we go.
Teleportation. Right? Again. I'm trying to get it fucking aggro.
Oh,
it isn't.
Got a
mini-boss. Yeah, fucking kicking the shit out of Lord Dunhill. Nada with the fucking teleportation.
Lord Dunhill, doesn't it sound like it's just like fucking.
He sounds like
a brand, fucking.
Yeah. He sounds like a brand of fucking tobacco, man.
I like that, yeah.
Fuck you.
Okay. I like how we all fucking fight for the treasure and then really it doesn't matter.
It
is. Yeah, it's
mine, it's mine!
It goes to you anyway.
It's not really. There we go.
So.
Summon?
Is gonna.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Who got the epic loot? Who
I
got
don't
it?
Know.
I got it, didn't I?
Find out sooner.
Well,
I think I got it.
I'm just gonna grab that just for the sake of having something cool.
So we can all check now. Ask? No. Yep. Oh.
24 life.
An elephant mask.
Thing is, I'm gonna have to drop it for you guys, because.
Head of Thorns. But it doesn't tell you what it does. Fucking hell. There we go.
It gives you an insight. It gives you the specs, no? I think you have to press something to give you the details. Right. Of the square you have to compare.
Alright, we've unlocked that as well, that passive, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. 2% damage reduced. 20% of mana. I played with life.
Huh.
You regenerate 1% of mana. That's a bit dodgy though.
No.
Your health go up to maximum mana. Yeah, maximum mana, man. Could
use
maximum that shit.
Maximum mana.
10% extra.
That's oh, Hamish, like, you got some good stuff,
two,
eh?
Yeah.
Yo, that
puto.
Was
Predator's, Predator's Grudge.
Son of a puto.
Coño.
Puto padre. Sorry. Does he watch?
Oh, look at Hamish got it.
Motherfucker.
We have a...
Raps of Clarity.
Oh, nice, nice.
No. Raps of Clarity.
You have to
say it with that voice.
You know.
Yeah. Have to breathe it in, man. Suck it up.
I don't know if by me enabling that eclectic mode, you guys can use it as well, or you guys have to do it individually. I'm not sure.
No, for now, I don't mind because I don't
you
even.
You can't see your item.
And we don't have that much, really.
There you go.
But that's a really good hint, huh? That's amazing.
Yeah, I saw it on a tutorial.
The thing is, it's not obvious. You have to go outside of the spade,
yeah.
No?
Well, the wings just got longer.
It's like, it's light, no?
Ah, wait, you want
no, but they actually got longer from the last time you opened the menu.
Come on, yeah. I've unlocked some new.
A new passive,
well.
Yeah.
So let's just check it out. What's that? Only through hardship.
You can
cool downs, non physical damage. Spirit generators, 40% of single elemental resistance, blah blah blah. Bullshit, 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 bullshit. I think it's crap. And fuck you, and fuck you. So. Fuck you guys.
Está cogiendo nick, tío, tío.
Hello, got a fucking thunder voice.
Fucking thunder voice. Alright.
So, downwards to the hole. Wait, is it just one level, or is it like a couple levels down?
No, I think I think the first boss was in the same level.
Okay.
Yeah. No. The rest of the bosses generally have a dungeon.
I'm gonna have to change that, man. It's cool when you want to aggro someone, but not when you're fighting the first by mistake.
Why not, Hamish? Why not? Let's just level up.
Yeah.
Again.
This is getting boring now.
Just
yeah.
A bit of leveling.
Don't worry, man, we got the skeleton fucking king thing.
Well, this is the grind to get to the higher level so we can fuck off everyone.
Yeah, I think we made a good choice.
Yeah.
In game.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Are we going to play this or it was this or Teletubbies Co-op, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I think we made a good choice.
Yo, bro, I wanted to play Teletubbies and you fucking started pressuring me for Diablo, bro.
I'm sorry, man. Seriously, I'm pretty sure that we could play it another day.
I wanted the yellow one with a coat hanger for a head, man.
Coat hanger for a head.
Dude, they got a coat hanger, an antenna, a hook, I don't know, man.
Teletubbies Co-op, man. Back and slash as well, man.
Yeah. It's all violent and shit, chopping heads off and, you know.
People look at the Teletubbies online, man. What the fuck? Is that even a game?
After the watershed.
Yes. Shit. What? There we go. That's really cool, yeah.
Increased XP, so you're gonna level even faster.
Why not? Let's get up here. This is quite close,
that's
I think,
the end of the dungeon.
This level, yeah.
So basically it wasn't here.
No.
So we're gonna do two more.
That's all groovy.
Yeah. So I think we gotta go down and
find
it's like
one.
They were quite easy to find, they were all like quite close and
yeah, they were around here somewhere. I think it was down here.
When King
yeah.
Leo
let's just go straight down there.
Need more time.
There are many nobles with him. And nobles, hardly enough. What noble prince? So I showed up with my shot.
There's one more cross.
But one of them is quite short.
Is
one. One of them is quite short though.
Yeah, which is probably this one.
Around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and bring
oh
dirt.
Man, that bitch took one too many tequilas, got puking all over the place, bro. If I'm not mistaken, they keep fucking spawning enemies. Oh, there's like boss fucking pukey bitches.
I'm still waiting.
So we got 25 minutes of extra XP.
Yeah,
minutes.
I just leveled because of it.
Fucking epic. 5 minutes is good, man. to get that there.
Need more time.
Oh. Mana, dude. Oh shit.
I told you.
Stay there.
My studies indicate that a high-level clerical Zakarun named Akan began to sense the corruption eating away the half of his cake. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his and that he must
action.
All right.
After much prayer,
Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Level again. We're gonna max level before we get to act 2 or something. Yo, your big guy does quite a bit of aggro, man.
He does, yeah, and he doesn't fucking die. He just stays just, there.
Yeah.
Unless it's a glitch or something,
he's
man. Because
fucking tank and a half.
But he does like a little scratch.
Yeah.
He looks all big.
As long as he takes all the damage and shit, it's all good.
If he's taking the aggro, it's brilliant. Now, the aggro would make sense if I'm a witch doctor that someone would take the aggro, you know?
Yeah, I thought you were one of those pure queens. Yeah, that's it, man.
There's something. Here. There was a couple more, but there's no point going up there. Okay, let's just do this and get to the last one.
No. Yeah, it's just across, isn't it?
There you go. Search for the Chancellor's altar.
Yeah, it should be at the very end of this one. Oh, actually, I think it has an extra level.
You need more time.
It's like a floor.
Yeah.
I grow weak. I'm stuck over there. Where am I? What the hell?
Oh, dude, so much of that shit.
I'm dead, that's why I couldn't figure out where it was.
I'm still waiting.
Alright, put a spell of protection down, you guys. But I'm fucked in a corner, and I died.
It's those fucking stupid little, Yeah.
Where the fuck am I, dude?
Yeah, I'm having trouble with that as well.
Yeah, okay, there's too much shit. You gotta kill that guy over there. That one. And I died.
Get that shit. Alright, I think we're in a bit more under control now.
Yeah, the thing is, those things keep coming. Yeah, it doesn't matter if the boss is coming. This thing is fucking wanker. Has all that bloody fucking laser shit.
That's what causes the problem most of the time. It's the fucking laser.
I told you that fucking laser.
You can't do fucking shit. You just gotta run around it. We've got more damage now, but there's another one on the floor. We're running out of fucking space.
Yo, man, I'm
I can't go any further back than this. All right, let's see if we can get down here.
Okay, so
all right, here we go. There are about.
Where'd he go? Oh, the fuck! I'm teleporting. Okay, where is? Has he gone?
Killed him? Okay.
Apparently.
So must have died in the melee.
Yeah, it wasn't for the sake.
That was shit.
It was.
We're gonna have to go repair armor at some point, probably.
That wasn't a walk in the park, though.
Well, at least it's getting a bit challenging.
Yeah.
On the first level.
Yeah. The hardest part is just knowing where you are. What? With all the stuff that's happening.
It's fun.
See, it's great.
It gets a bit.
I can't remember ever get. I played it twice, I think. One run through, and then I played again, and I wasn't bored of it. I stopped playing because something else got in the way, you know?
Yeah.
I never got bored of it.
Shit.
Just the fact of the loot, just this game keeps you going.
Yeah.
And the difficulty level.
Yeah, I mean, when you get to play like hardcore, you kind of care a bit more about your character and shit, because, you know, you die and that's it, you're fucked.
It's a permadeath.
Permadeath, man. That sucks.
Permadeath is a very good mechanic in a way, because it kind of makes you think twice about doing anything.
Yeah.
Whether it be this game or any other games, you know.
Of course, the guy who used to play Dungeons & Dragons and his character got killed after
45
years.
They probably got a cocky after a while, no?
Yeah.
And you're 40 years with one character?
Yeah, so
shit, man.
Man, I wouldn't be able to do that, though. I'd probably, like, make another character after, like...
Yeah, you'd have, like, 10 characters or something like that after 40 years?
Yeah, wait.
But he's stuck with one character. Fuck me, man.
Yeah, how did it die? 14. He must have.
It could have been. It might have been a little troll. Yeah. A little gremlin.
He must have had like really bad luck.
A Gretchen.
Yeah.
A little Gretchen.
Really bad dice.
You never know, man. What's this guy? What's this? This guy has like a knife to his.
Yeah, yeah. Big guy. Yeah.
Watch out with the floor. Huh? Yeah. Does do a bit of damage.
Not ready yet.
So you know,
my big guy's speed spawn now.
What did he die?
Yeah, he just stopped. I didn't even realize he wasn't there. This brigand is fucking.
Yeah, they're pretty strong. Man.
Heavy
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, those are. They got health link as well.
Exposing my big guy.
I'm with two of them over here, so. Hey,
you
should help
me with
these, yeah?
I'm out of mana again. That's this guy's done.
Yeah, there's okay. One more just there that's
running away.
Done.
Yeah, grab that shit.
Alright.
Up here, this way, yeah?
Yeah.
Fucking
hip-hops,
man.
Goodbye. I really do like these guys, man. These fuck guys are so funny.
I explode.
It's just a really cool NPC, man. Not NPC, well, enemy AI. I always think of NPCs as your friend.
Yeah.
AI is more like an.
Yeah.
No, don't be like that.
You know what I mean, no?
Just
look at the Gretchen. Look at the fucking Gretchen. Shit. Look at that.
Look at the little gremlin.
Fuck
you, gremlin.
You can't laugh at those, man. More than once, I've been at the end of one of their little daggers.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like it feels just like really tiny style.
It's a paper cut, but you die. Damn.
Have we not done this bit already?
It looks like it, but I think the dungeons are pretty similar, no?
No, as in, like, look at the map, we've already been through here.
Ah, yes, son of a puto.
Let's go back.
So we go around this way.
Coño, va para lo que vamos. Sorry, Spanish.
This way. It's okay, man. Okay. Shit, sorry. Oh. I don't know why I did that.
At least we've hit level 22 already.
23 almost, man. Yeah. The thing is, we're practically the same.
Well, getting the same XP from the same level.
Yeah,
so you're both getting the same amount of XP. Same share, basically.
Hopefully the characters get saved.
To
our own profiles.
They should do.
There was a shrine there. Should we get it?
I saw that.
Should we get it a minute?
Yeah, grab it.
What the hell? Now we're down here. Yeah, okay. We're back. No, it's right. This is where we're going to be.
Oh, this is where we're going to be. Yeah. I'm just breaking some parts here.
Let's get up here. Isn't this the place where there's those pillars and you have to energize them and shit? Or am I mistaken?
No, this is like...
There we go.
Mangold Claw.
Big guy, go get him.
I remember the first... Diablo 2 was the Butcher was the first enemy, wasn't it?
Butcher, man. I played it on PC, I think.
Yeah,
Diablo
2.
I played it when it first came out.
Need more time.
I mean, Diablo 1, I don't think I played the original. But, 2, I played some shit out of that.
Yeah. All the crappy purple gear.
Yeah, I think you went back, there's more shit. Yeah, no, there you go.
No.
Alright.
So in here is where the other enemy should be, though. I kick the shit out of him. Oh, we got an aggro over there. Fucking bastard.
Not ready yet.
Nah, it's a bit further on. You're just these bastards that res all these skills every time we kill them.
Get that as well as you get up. There's nothing else. Let's carry on. We're just fucking going mental there. There's nothing to kill. Here we go.
Just be stressing it out.
It's a crown.
It's been a long week.
I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Fuck
Chancellor.
You, Chancellor. Chancellor Emon?
Mamon.
My main was
need more time.
Look at that guy just fucking dying.
Fuck you, guy.
Get the fuck out of the way.
The zombies outside were harder than he was.
Yep,
we got the crown.
Definitely.
That's gonna piss off the skeleton king.
The problem is, you know, we've just been like, all of us just like, we're swarming him. It's not like, you know, 50 different fucking skeletons and we're all like trying to kill one or the other.
Yeah, we're three guys, but we have like a whole fucking troop of 20 people.
It's alright.
Let's do
so
this.
So now we gotta go back to town, I'm guessing.
Back to town,
cemetery?
To then go back to another
yeah.
dungeon. Yeah, portal.
El portal.
Oh,
what up, homies?
Yeah, we'll do it. There we go.
Muy bien. Ahí con la tropa de tu colega Tobazzo.
Hey, it's good, man.
Bueno.
Thanks for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. And remember, guys, if you ain't playing rock card, you ain't playing at all. So, see you next time.